All right, everybody. Thanks for very, very, very much for tuning in today for another episode of Chicken Lights Straight Pipes with old Treyu, where I'm trucking across America in American Truck Simulator, and today we are using the Peterbilt 389-379 combo from old John Ruta Mods. This truck has stepped up so much over the years, you know, and like when it first came out, it was okay. It was great model. It's not a lot of accessories, you know. It's a fantastic truck mod now. I mean, you can't go wrong with Ruta's trucks. Everybody will tell you that. The wheels on the truck today are from Conbar's pack, that American Force series. Can't remember which pack these in particular in there. It's kind of like a saw blade kind of a deal. Anyway, I got the low boy from John Ruta's trailer pack on here. Got us a chopper. Can't remember exactly where we're going. We'll check it out here in a second. It's rolling across Oregon though. On the trailer here, we're using the Ruta's wheels that come with his truck. And today the graphics, we're just using PNG solo today, not using any JBX or anything with it. And I am using the tree mod, so you can still see the, you know, the 4K trees. Under the hood today, we are using Slob Jerry's Cat 3406E 700 horse. Let's fire this bad boy up. Using a 379 interior, and this is the one of the wheels from old Fish Pants steering wheel pack. Got us old what is that, a Jaguar? Old Fender Jag. Quality mods, as always. All right, let's check that look. Now, Portland, Astoria. Got us a chopper. Getting us the chopper to Astoria. Hope you enjoy the ride. Now, catch you along the way and on the backside. Let's do this. Kiss my ass. This guy drunk? Get out of my way, fella. Find somewhere to park that thing. I think that's like my straight up first time ever crashing. That was crazy. Yeah, startled me. I didn't know what the hell that was. God. I can't believe that guy in a Camaro. That's just so dumb. this game is such a trip. Everybody's getting a chop off. scenic route. Been here sooner, but you guys are like 9 miles down a dirt road. What the hell? We're here. We're here now. Everything's fine though. Just messed up my tire shine, that's all. Some busy work. Not to bust the light off. Alright, we made it. Didn't take nothing but smashing into a Camaro and almost ripping the side lights off the whole right side of the trailer back there. But I mean, who's counting? Anyway, I hope you enjoy the show. I appreciate every one of you guys that roll around with me daily. And remember, if you want to pick up any of the mods for yourself, everything's linked down below, from the wheels. The lights are from Haterbilt. This is the dual revs. Trailers from Ruse Pack. All that's down below. So, if you'd like to support the channel, that's down in the description as well. From my PayPal to the Patreon, that you can pick up a little, few things for those that want to support a little more over just watching the video. I appreciate every one of you that stick around to the end here, and like and subscribe if you're not. Hit the comment section, tell me like what you'd like to see next time, how I did this time, and until next time, stay safe out there, drivers, and take care. Ha 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 ha.